Wind tunnel tests in a French factory have been ascertaining the efficiency of a new type of plane. The inventor has so constructed the wings that they may be partially withdrawn during high-speed flight to lessen wind resistance and spread out to full span on landing and taking off.